Traditional forecast cycles are always tied to the fiscal year end, and the months in the forecast period reduce as the fiscal year progresses. With rolling forecasts, you can project future results based on a combination of planned, actual, and working budgets. The future forecast period can extend beyond a one-year time frame. You can define periods at a weekly, monthly, or quarterly basis. Set weekly intervals at 13, 26, or 52 weeks. Set monthly intervals at 12, 18, or 24 months. For financials, monthly interval options include 30, 36, 48, or 60 months. If you prefer planning on a quarterly level, your options are 4, 6, or 8 quarters. For applications with a 13-period calendar, in financials, you can plan continuously at a period level for 13 or 26 periods. Rolling forecast is primarily used in financials for data entry and analysis, but if you enable rolling forecast for projects, you can analyze projects over the defined rolling forecast time period range. I'll enable rolling forecast for financials. You can enable rolling forecast when you enable financials the first time or incrementally. Plans using rolling forecast can coexist with your standard annual plans and budgets. After the enable process completes, log off and log back on planning and return to the configure page for financials. Next, configure the rolling forecast time periods in planning and forecast preparation. On the rolling forecast tab, select the basis for continuous planning. Select the planning frequency, monthly or quarterly, the number of periods, and the number of actual periods. When you enable and configure rolling forecast, rules, forms, and dashboards for rolling forecast planning and analysis are created. Forms and dashboards are designed so you can view the entire rolling forecast range. Valid intersections are used to control what displays. Similar to standard driver and trend-based planning, you can input rolling forecast assumptions. After saving updated assumptions, you can view the calculated values for actuals and the monthly rolling forecast in total revenue. You can also directly input rolling forecast data. Then, review total revenue for rolling forecasts calculated from driver and data values you entered. After enabling and configuring rolling forecasts, you can modify the planning frequency of your rolling forecast in planning and forecast preparation. If you want to enable rolling forecast for projects, complete the same tasks on the configuration page for projects. Enable the feature, then set rolling forecast time periods in planning and forecast preparation. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.